If you want to be able to actually convert to an MP3 so that you can listen when you're away from your computer, one way to do that is with the app Balabolka. You can install that onto your desktop and it looks like this, and you can open a file in there or you can copy and paste it, and you'll then be able to export it as an MP3.